episode again.
Do that hello, Brooke, again.
I'll
sort of make up my own. Hey, Brooke, I'm Tommy, and I'm going to draw you a little pony.
All right.
I got a whole map of ponies.
How many games does it take to get a pony?
I'm already starting. Forget it. I'm getting
what do you got?
Nothing yet.
No. Is this a service? Terrible. Everyone's on there. They're looking at prices.
There's a bunch of little ones.
I sort of remember from my toys when I was a kid. Wait, what?
It's got big feet.
And really big eyes.
Big eyes.
Someone, I feel like it's going to look like a little dinosaur.
My little dinosaur.
She likes dinosaurs too.
Oh, there you go. We're doing a dinosaur.
A dino pony.
There you go.
Ponysaur.
A little creature. A cute little creature.
And so Sean's getting him to do all cute to do a couple pictures for his niece and nephew. So his niece is getting a little and his nephew's getting a
little bit.
This is terrible. I don't know what that is. It's not really a pony.
That's okay.
It's
weird.
They have hooves and nostrils.
Nostrils.
I don't even know what it is. Hooves and mouth.
It's got the smile. Yeah, it's a new creation.
Whatever it is, it's cute.
Yeah, right. As long as you're
quiet. Oh, sorry. So I'm actually investing in buying something for my dad. It's substantial, but I don't know about the price.
You talking to me?
Just talking to me, but maybe you can help.
Do you know anything about All Stars?
About what?
Like pricing All Star comics from like World, like World War II?
Nope.
I don't know why you do that. What are you trying to sell?
Buy for my dad, but I just want to make sure it's like all for the right price. And I'm not
going to get it's hard. Like
a little creature.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is, but it's cool.
It's so much stuff.
It looks happy and sweet. That's all that
is. I think I'll just.
I like the eye.
Ask my. I'll just do the research
and put it on. It's a little. It's half bug.
Highly compact. But it's just nice to have the ability to go and buy. It's fun to buy something for your.
I think she'll also have some wings.
Well, Brooke loves to draw. So she'll probably study how you did this.
That's excellent.
Maybe I've been to that.
Joe Cotton Comics. Or you, like, if you're done here, right? If you just walk down this aisle,
yeah.
And then as soon as you make the work, you'll see. This is my
job. Oh, it's like the Brooklyn guy? They got a Brooklyn warehouse?
They carry a lot of older stuff, but they're very, very knowledgeable.
Yeah.
Very, very honest guys. They have a warehouse in Brooklyn that has, and I'm not exaggerating, millions of comics. And they open it once a month to the public just to kind of get rid of some stuff. They have 16 aisles filled with boxes that are everything.
How's that?
That's beautiful.
You can dig through it, you can find what you want.
Swaggy.
So if they tell you, this is what you should be paying for it, they won't lie to you. They have so much stuff, there's no reason to. That's the way they feel about it.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
And you can call them ahead of time if you've got a special thing. Because I'm still looking. I'm looking for Martial Law when they did Priestin on Dark Horse.
I like it. Beautiful.
A little creature for.